It is 7:27 p.m. Friday night, August 17th, 2018. Dispatcher talking to this train, the FEC101. Problem with the St. Lucie holding signal. It will display red when they get there. Notice them drift the speed down right now. The 819, the 311, and the 812, grinding to a halt at the St. Lucie holding signal just below us. They will wait for permission from the dispatcher to pass the signal at 238. And then we'll watch this train notch back up. See if we can get the dispatcher on the radio. Notice the shadows creeping out. It's still hot, it's still summer. But summer is gonna come to an end soon, and we'll have fall one more time. Pretty red and yellow, the late sunbeam. I-50 has to get out of the way in Fort Pierce. They are working their job in Fort Pierce. And then dispatch will send this train on through. Slower and slower they creep. Fort Pierce Yard talking to the 950.
L&M crew, I left your motor and the red man in
there. Left your motor and the red man all after right. The train was on the three rail, all right. This train now blowing for Rouse, and I mean they're blowing.
Thank you.
Echo container, bamboo flooring. I gotta love it. CMA, CGM. Bamboo flooring. This train taking permission to go past 238. Be governed by rule 211.
I've lost control there, so then I have to get four mess and go down to White City and wait for the 101
to buy it. 950 is working in the yard now, dropping their cars off for pickup by 222, and they are told to go to the south end of the yard and await at White City for this train, the 101, to get past safely.
Signal
is out for the 950 also. They have 211 permission. past that signal. We should see this train begin to notch out. As soon as dispatch talks to them.
39 did cast mission stop signal. SHS, month post 243.6. Siding inside the ING track. Governor will still up here. That's correct, sir. Thank you.
That being the time of the train order. PSU, right up there. UPS inside those containers. Yeah, that's right. The brown guys, right there. In vans and in containers both. All right, we'll let this last car clank past us. Let this hot train get back on its way. Will be an incredibly long video to upload, about 13 minutes worth.
7:38.
It's the official time.
You will expect it.
We'll wait till 2 a.m. to put this one up in the wee hours of the morning. You'll see this tomorrow morning. And there's Blinky taking 101 safely down the line.
They may still be sitting there at 2 a.m. right there going.
Well, I certainly hope not, Missy. That's going to do it from Caboose Junction. Wow.
Never expected that.
Never expected that. Sure was worth it. Sunset going to happen. Right out here at MV 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.